Here's Shanahan, or Christian, I should say. Dave Christian to the line was stood up nicely there by Russell. And now Kimble and Peluso, they want to go again. Kimble drops his stick. He drops one glove. Peluso, the cat and mouse is going on, and the official Mark Perry gets in between, or that was Jerry Pateman, I should have said. Pateman got in between. They never did come together. And Darin Kimble, after losing a fight against Peluso the first time around, wanted to have round two, and he made an unsuccessful bid. 5 minutes left in the first, no score.
Misconducts?
I can't hear the PA guy.
No.
Peluso for Chicago, Kimble for St. Louis. 10-minute misconducts each.
That misconducts?
15 minutes.
Must be.
Well, Kimble and Peluso have been sent off with 5 minutes still to go in the first period. I think Peluso wanted to get Kimble to drop his gloves to get a delay of game penalty. You get those silly strings on those gloves, and finally one comes off. The stick is down. Peluso wanted to get Kimble to get the penalty, I would think, and then they both get sent off with mistakes.